breaking news in the Susquehanna Valley that we are following this morning. Crews wrapping up at the scene of a house fire. This was in Susquehanna Township, Dauphin County. They were called there to the 4700 block of Mountain View Road. That's near routes 22-322. When the homeowners got home overnight, they discovered the fire. No injuries reported, and the cause of that fire under investigation.